first and foremost, on behalf of the entire staff, board, and audience, and patrons of the theater, I want to thank you all for putting in all of the hard work over the last few weeks. I hope you feel after last night you understand how wonderful the show you really do have. We're very, very proud. I will speak as your artistic director. I'm very pleased to see the quality of work that's on the stage. It makes me feel very good that a show I didn't have to direct has been so well done. And I do want to thank Sean, your director, for doing an outstanding job. This is Sean's first time ever directing, so he's just done great work. I also want to thank the rest of the production and design team, Amy, of course, Dawn, who's stage manager, and Scott Bernard. And I know your playwright has a few words he'd like to say as well.
Just two quick things. One is, when I'm sitting at my desk and you're sitting there writing the words out and he says, is this going to work? Is this going to be funny? Is this anything at all? And then when you guys read it, the read through, it was like, okay, a lot of it's working. A lot of it's, you know, maybe some of it might work better if we did something. But to see it progress and then to see it last night was very, very exciting. And it was really, it's neat because the audience, even the audience got it. And that's important. They're listening and they're very care and they really care. So that's exciting. And that's a testimony to your work. The second thing is just so that you can take this and put it away in your resumes and in your memories, remember you're participating in the world debut of this play. It's never been done ever, and you guys are part of it.
Yeah.
Last thing is, next weekend I'd like to visit with you if you've got any thoughts as an actor playing the character that you've created, thoughts that you'd like to say, hey, maybe it'd help if the script was a little clearer here, or if you could, I've got a couple of questions I never could get an answer to. I'd love to do that because we'd like to make this move on to the next levels, and always, it will always say, first produced at La Crosse Community Theater.
Yay.
Thank you.
Opening night. Let me tell you something. This is my first, as Greg had pointed out, this is the first time from my side of watching an opening night here at LCT. And I can tell you personally, as an actor, having been here many times for an opening night, the opening night audiences that we get for this organization are like no other. If the gods are kind, and I see no reason why they wouldn't be, you are going to feel tangible love and support coming over the stage. This happens every single time because they are rooting for you every single step of the way. These people love theater. They want you to be good. They want to be entertained. They're going to have a ball. Now, not to say that this is where the work ends. Sadly, in a way, tonight, my work, to an extent, does end tonight because the show now really is in your hands. I will be here for moral support, but really now, it's up to you. So I'm handing this over to you, and it's really kind of a neat thing to realize that just a few weeks ago, we were just taking itty-bitty little baby steps trying to figure out what in the world we were going to do come December 9th, and here it is. And I tell you, a few times I've been watching, and I've just been sort of verklempt, going, my gosh, I think we've really got something special to share, and I think audiences really are going to enjoy it. So go out there, smile, feel the love. I assure you it's going to be there, and Dad, I love you. Have a good night.